Hi, this is Dr. Sagar, and today we are going to interpret the hand of famous musician, singer, composer, dancer Michael Jackson. So we will start with his birth. His birth date is 29th of August 1958. He was born in Indiana. So first we will see the different characteristics of his hand. So first we will see which are the planets that are developed in his hand. First I can see the Mount of Venus, obviously, which is the planet for artistic thing and a view towards music, or the passion towards music and dance is there. Now the second mount, I find that Mount of Moon is developed at the base, which gives him a very good imagination, which is important for every actor or every singer, every dancer, anything related with art. Then I think his Mount of Mercury and the finger of Mercury is developed. His Jupiter is developed, which is having a single line towards the Jupiter from the his headline. So these are the important features that I find. Now his Mount of Sun has two lines, but it is also having a cross. I think it's a cross, because with this photo we can see it as a cross line, or you can see a cross, but he also have a good sun line, two sun lines which are meeting with each other. These two sun lines I can see. So I will say that his Mount of Sun will give mixed results, sometimes good and sometimes bad. So what are they, we're going to see in next. So the most important feature in his hand that makes him different and unique from others is, you can see he have double headline, isn't it? This is the different marking. So what headline indicates? Headline, in short, indicates understanding. And whenever a person with double headline is there, his understanding is unique and different from the normal persons having a single headline. So I have seen the same kind of headline in a photograph of a palm which is available. Whose palm is this? This palm is of Kiro, famous palmist Kiro, who has a unique understanding of lines, and in his life he has interpreted or given predictions which are very unique. So this is the similar example of double headline. So these two headlines make Michael Jackson different and unique understanding of music, dance, and that's why he was a unique personality in this field. So we will start with his debut in 1962 at the very age, teenage or very small age. Mercury is the planet which is very strong, and it represents brother in his hand. So it was the year when his brother supported him for his debut. Then at the age of 12 years, when Venus is dominating his hand, he has a solo performance in the field of singing. Now at the age of 21, where his fate line is also starting here, at this point you can see double fate line, or you can consider this is the cross on the Mount of Moon. I will explain it afterwards, but this is the line which is started at the age of 21. This line starts from moon, and the moon has affect his life at the age of 21 when there is a release of Off the Wall. This album was released at the age of 21 and 11 million copies are sold, so it have given a large success. Then the next year that I find in his hand, that this is the other line you can see, which is started from age of 24. Again, Venus is dominating this year of his life, and it was the year when the Thriller album was released, whose 15 million copies of cassettes are sold, and this was the best part of his life at the age of 21. Now, if you see in deep, you can find there is a break in his lifeline, which comes at the age of 26. Here, the year is dominated by Saturn, and in this year he has an accident while doing an ad. His face is burned, so it was a burn accident in his life, and Saturn, which is the planet which is dominating on this year. Then again at the age of 29, where a new line starts, it's like a new life starting in his life. So 29, he released album Bad, which is also the name of the album is Bad, which is whose 26 million copies are sold. Again, he has a lot of success at this point. Then it goes forward, you can see at this point the two lines meeting at exactly at the age of 34, when he released the album of Dangerous. The name of the album is Dangerous, whose 22 million copies almost sold. So this is the different points that I can see in his hand with his fate line. And see, the lifeline is also afterwards is good up to this point. Now comes the two important events in his life. Like, whenever two lines meet, someone in his life started entering. This is the 34 age, and before that, a line which is parallel to the fate line is there, which is indicating someone in his life. That is, he married at the age of 36. When this year is dominated by Venus, which is the lord for making marriages. So this is about it. Then his fate line still continued to get a good success when at the age of 43 he released an album called Invincible, which is also great. So his journey of success from 34 to 43 was very good. Like, he married two times and release of album Invincible. So this is the best part of his life. This is the sun line, which is started at the age of 34. Again, it goes forward very, very good. At this point, the another sun line meets it at the age of 43, when release of album Invincible is found. Now, if you see the history, from the age of 43 to age of 49, his fate line seems to be blurred. Also, you can see his lifeline at the same time, after the age of 45, is becoming blurred. If you can see, it is becoming blurred. So his health after the age of 43-45 was becoming down. Okay, now the important event, after the age of 43, that is after 2001, he has a lot of controversies and court matters related to his behavior, and the court case go on, here you can find the sun line at a point. It is joined by other, but this sun line stops. It has a number of cross lines. Also fate line having cross lines after the age of 45, which comes in the 2003, year 2003. So these are some obstacles, particularly the amount of sun or planet sun is dominating. So there was a lot of defame and court matter in his life. The last thing, that the great singer ended his life because he has massive heart attack. He was found in his room and the doctor said it was a heart attack, and you can see his heart line also diminished, or its pattern is changed exactly from the age of 49. So from this to this part, the line is very good, but after this, the heart line becoming weak, which indicate the chances of disturbances in the working of heart. At the same time, the lifeline is becoming blurred and it is broken in pieces from this point, which exactly comes from the age of 49. And at the same age, the fate line is also ended at the same age of 49. So this was the year about 49 to 51 when his life ended. So this is the journey of famous dancer, singer Michael Jackson. Thank you.